See my really janky setup right now. I actually taped my phone to a window. So, there it is. There you are. You're taped to a window. Welcome to Hollywood, baby. Okay, so anyway, focus on the makeup. Focus on the makeup, Christina. Yeah. also use their blushes too, so I guess I like dark blushes. I don't know. I love not just trying makeup, but I love buying makeup. I think that's, it's like a, just the looking through all of the products and like reading all the reviews makes me so freaking happy. So that's what I do with my time, no big deal. That's why I love, have you watched Lynn Cinnamon ASMR? She always shows up all this new makeup and it's so beautiful. It just like satisfies this like need for new makeup in me sometimes, like when I don't have money, so I'm very grateful to her. Okay, I'm gonna pat in my sweat mustache a little bit. Juicy. Do you kind of see how the tinted oil has like absorbed into my face? It's like not even done yet, but it just kind of like got really even and it's kind of settled into my skin. I don't understand how it works at all. I also am not sure how it works on different skin tones. I'm a 3.5, which is like a very light. I think it's like fair something something. So I would say it has like some, this is supposed to be neutral undertones, whatever that means. Mm. Apparently my skin is neutral. But I would say it veers more toward the yellow side. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of highlighter on my cupid's bow, cupid's bow. So then it's like, my sweat is glittery. ASMR does amazing makeup videos. I feel like she does them maybe we just pat it on. I don't have a mirror. What am I doing? Oh, I'll just use the mirror on this palette. What was I thinking? Okay. Wow. Oh, it's so pretty. Every time I see it, I'm like, yay. The power of makeup, right? A couple weeks ago, I ordered a lash perm kit in the mail on Amazon. Moisturizer.